remember the last time we played? We fucking.
Oh, I walked you right to the edge. You started chuckling, yeah.
You guys remember the DLC tournament in which everyone thought
I won that.
Was bad? Got right. Second place.
Didn't you win that?
I did win that one.
Did you win?
Bayonetta.
That's where my love for five came from.
I keep forgetting I don't attach up on this. I don't attach up on this.
Telling me the other day that there are actually people in B&E who think that I stole my 3DS from a purple kid.
No, I'm sure there is.
I'm not that shitty of a human being. I'm pretty shitty, but like, I'm not that
shitty. You're
not a great human being.
I would say bottom, like, 50.
Yeah, pretty low tier.
You're pretty low tier.
I'm a low. I'm E tier.
All right, I see you.
I'd be even lower if I got chlamydia.
That's a fact, actually.
Well, if we're talking about the situation in which I would have gotten it.
That's different.
I like how right now the recording's at a cool 3 hours.
Hey, 9/11, make a wish.
Hold on, bud!
Is that what you're gonna do right now?
Yes.
Well, what happened on
9/11?
I don't know.
You're right, it wasn't.
One, go! They were all
actors. What's real is fake? What's real?
Hey, Scotty, when you look through this, when you're editing, put in a picture of a cow. Just a cow. Just a cow.
Why?
I don't care.
I just scored off my
Man, why are you beating me with my Luma?
Hey, Scotty, do you remember during the battles where I, like,
You remember that time during the crew battles when I.
That
like,
time Justin shoved his dick in Kim's face.
Yeah. Remember when I just jumped off that ledge and killed myself?
Fuck it. The time in crew battles when I picked a team and then like three great players all lost to fucking Zach.
What are you talking about?
Yeah,
those three great players. Those three great players were like Maddie. It was like Maddie, Justin on his last stock. Some shit like that.
Justin on his last stock should have been able to be fucking Zach.
I mean, I did pretty well.
You did do pretty well.
Yeah, and then you shoved your dick in his face.
And then lost on purpose to go into the loser's fucking bracket. The little blip.
No, actually, remember we gerrymandered that? Because we didn't want three people from the same pool.
She's worse than Ice Climber in my opinion.
I would agree with you there.
Well, you can get Luma back. Ice Climber. You're up this man. Up air can kill at like 80%.
Make the boy want to kill himself. Hey, dude, come for down the losers.